about to go post about 25 posters of these Obama posters. Obama's a dictator scum. I'm in San Antonio. About to post this all around San Antonio, so let's go.
Law. The streets are confined to a police state. They passed the Patriot Act. Your projects turn into a concentration camp. Yo, we living under martial law. The streets are confined to a police state. They passed the Patriot Act. Your projects turn into a concentration camp. Yo, we living under martial law. The streets are confined to a police state. They passed the Patriot Act. Your projects turn into a concentration camp. Rest in peace to Sean Bell and every innocent victim who was murdered by the NYPD. Like I'm a dude Diablo who was crucified by them hollows, and we can't forget about Rodney King who was tortured and beaten by the LAPD. The CIA assassinated Dr. King of Malcolm X, the mass murderers of John F. Kennedy, John Lennon. Who will be next? A right-wing paramilitary secret agency. This is a different form of police brutality. The FBI watches us through the all-seeing eye. This is a state of emergency, 9/11 revisited. The Twin Towers, who are the real terrorists? Americans dressed up like Saracens. Big Brother watches us through your cellulars. Are you prepared for the new world order? A one world order. They want to implant microchips in your daughter. America is bitten by the venom of Great Britain. A satanic system controlled by reptilians.
So keep your third eyes open. Check it, yo. Military action. The cemetery's packed with people who die. When the government started blasting, in New Orleans the police were told to shoot on sight. And men were looting, just trying to hold on to life. Who cares if the levees broke? Prepare to let the semi smoke. Infants floating face down, is there any hope? Why didn't the president show? Where was FEMA at? The military police the area, why they need a gat? Men walk with Glocks, kill you like Anwar Sadat. Assassinate your character, now you can't walk the block. The plans are demise, get rid of us, the lower class citizens. Diminish our remembrance, strip us of our religion. It's the fear factor. From now and hereafter, this hate in our eyes, can't see or hear laughter. Martial law bombs when you start your car. Army fatigues and a gas mask was all you saw. It's off the wall, M16s with the triple burst. Some will show resistance, most will die, some will cripple first. Rise of the machines, and that machine is the government. All the chosen ones will seek peace. Peep the covenant.
Alright, that's all the videos, all the posters I could put up in this video. I ran out of light, couldn't do anymore. I was about 6 short. That's pretty much it. Appreciate you watching this video. Thanks to all those YouTubers, InfoWars, and trolls. You can just, go under your bridge. Appreciate it.